later in the studio you'll see at least one Phantom Titan which is being worked on at the moment. Yeah, and we painted a huge Chaos Dwarfs army because it's not all